Now the given question,
let's write it. 1 plus x square plus y square 1 plus x square plus xy dy by dx is equal to 0. Now this becomes 1 plus x square 1 plus y square is equal to negative of xy dy by dx. Now this implies to square root of 1 plus x square upon x with dx is equal to negative of y with dy upon square root of 1 plus y square. Now integrating, integrating both sides. Integration of square root of 1 plus x square upon x dx is equal to negative integration of y upon square root of 1 plus y square, sorry, here it is dy, square of it is dy. Now left hand side first, integration of square root of 1 plus x square upon x dx. Now let square root of 1 plus x square is equal to t, or this implies 1 plus x square is equal to t square. Now differentiating with respect to x, 2x dx is equal to 2t dt. Now we can write it, square root of 1 plus x square with x square times x dx. What I have done? I have multiplied and divided by x. Now this is equal to, substituting the values, now this becomes t, integration of t upon x square. Now x square from here, what we are getting? T square minus 1 and x dx, that is t dt. Now this becomes integration of t square upon t square minus 1 dt. Now further to this, what we can write it? We can write it t square minus 1 plus 1 upon t square minus 1 dt. Now just splitting this part, integration of t square minus 1 upon t square minus 1 dt plus integration of dt upon t square minus 1. Now this is equal to integration of dt plus integration of dt upon t square minus 1. Now integration of dt is what? T plus dt upon t square minus 1, 1 upon 2 log mod of t minus 1 upon t plus 1. Integration of dx upon x square minus a square is equal to 1 upon 2a log x minus a upon x plus a plus c. So now our question, right hand side, sorry. Let me put the values for t here. Now value of t was square root of 1 plus x square. So square root of 1 plus x square plus 1 upon 2 log square root of 1 plus x square minus 1 upon square root of 1 plus x square plus 1. Okay. Now this is left hand side. Now right hand side. Right hand side is equal to integration of y upon square root of 1 plus y square dy. Now let 1 plus y square is equal to z, differentiating 2y dy is equal to dz, or y dy is equal to dz upon 2. So our question becomes now 1 upon 2 dz upon under root z, square root of z. So this becomes 1 upon 2 z raised to power 1 upon 2 upon 1 upon 2, and this can be written as now z raised to power 1 by 2, and this is equal to square root of 1 plus y square plus c 1. But when we are writing in the question form, then we are not writing c 1 there. Okay, so I have written c 1 because we are doing integration separately. Okay, now finally we are having integration of square root of 1 plus x square upon x dx is equal to negative of y dy upon square root of 1 plus y square. Now remember one thing, I am not going to put c1, I can take only one c, either c or c1. Okay, so first of all this part, now this becomes square root of 1 plus x square plus 1 upon 2 log 1 plus x square minus 1 upon 1 plus x square plus 1 plus c is equal to negative, because we are having negative here, is equal to negative of 1 plus y square. I am not taking this c1. Okay, I have already taken one c here. So finally square root of 1 plus x square plus square root of 1 plus y square plus 1 upon 2 log mod of square root of 1 plus x square minus 1 upon 1 plus x square plus 1 plus c is the answer.